overwhelmed by the towering shelves of supplements in the stores. Which one really works? Exactly how effective are they? Are they worth the money? There are so many options that sound great. Can supplements really make you healthier? Hello everyone, my name is Royal. Welcome to R Fitness. In today's topic, we are going to discuss on dietary supplements. What is dietary supplement? A synthetic product made via chemical reaction, taken orally in the form of pill, capsules, tablets, and powders. The purpose of which is to supplement, that is, complete or enhance a normal diet. Supplements may help. Supplements can help assure that you get enough of the vital substances the body needs to function. Others may help reduce the risk of disease. Supplements should not replace your complete meals, which are necessary for your healthy diet. So be sure you eat a wide variety of food as well. A supplement will generally provide 100% of the daily recommended allowance. Therefore, many nutritionists will agree that supplement is okay if your daily intake of healthy balanced diet is not met. So before taking any supplements, talk to a healthcare professional about your healthy balanced diet. Do not rely on supplements. There isn't sufficient data to suggest that healthy people benefited by taking certain supplements in excess of the daily recommended allowance. Some studies have suggested that using dietary supplements can lower the rate of cardiovascular and lower the risk factor levels. However, it's unclear whether using these supplements have caused these improvements. Almost any supplement can be potentially toxic if consumed in large amounts. For instance, too much of iron can increase the risk of chronic disease, and too much of vitamin A can cause birth defects. Many dietary supplements contain active ingredients that have strong biological effect in the body. This could make them unsafe in some situations where it can hurt or complicate your health. Eat a healthy diet. There's just no substitute for a healthy, balanced diet that limits excess calories, saturated fat, trans fat, sodium, and dietary cholesterol. The approach has shown to reduce coronary heart disease risk in healthy people and those with heart disease. How to be a smart supplement shopper? When searching for supplements on the internet, use non-commercial sites, example NIH, FDA, USDA, rather than depending on information from sellers. The link will be in the description box. You can also check labdoor.com. The link again is in the description box. Labdoor is an independent company that tests supplements to find out whether the product have what they have claimed and if there are any harmful ingredients. Be mindful of the products that claims such as works better than, totally safe, or has no side effects. Be aware that term natural doesn't always mean safe. Always ask your healthcare provider if the supplement you're considering would be safe and beneficial for you. Always remember, safety comes first. I hope you had a great time watching the video and gained some knowledge out of it. Please do share your love by subscribing to my channel, like and share with your loved ones and family. Stay healthy, stay safe, fitness for life.